After an extremely rare occurrence in the New York City area, a magnitude 4.7 earthquake has hit the tri-state. People across the tri-state asking, was that really an earthquake? Did you feel that? The answer is yes. This earthquake centered in New Jersey, in Hunterdon County, about 5 miles west of Bedminster, about 50 miles west of New York City. And we're getting reports all over the tri-state of people feeling the shaking from this very rare earthquake to hit New York City. It's from Long Island all the way west out into New Jersey. And now we're trying to get the sense of if there was any damage. And of course, what are the impacts of this rare magnitude 4.7 earthquake confirmed by the U.S. Geological Survey?